My favorite part of lacrosse is the practice and being able to work with a team. I feel about new season and I'm really, really excited. And I'm really excited to play with 7th graders as I was a 7th grader last year playing with 8th graders. And I hope we just work as a team and we just have a great season. I joined lacrosse because, well, it looked cool because I had never seen lacrosse before. And Reese Smith, she invited me to play with her, so she helped me, you know, just learn to play lacrosse. Our team is working together by doing some drills that help with the defense and offense. Who inspired me was a Louisville lacrosse player. She's just awesome. She's so good. My goal for the season is to win all of our games because I like winning. And I hope as a team we learn trust and respect each other. And I just hope that we learn how to work as a team. I'm looking forward to meeting new 7th graders and 8th graders and helping them learn in lacrosse and so I can learn in lacrosse too. In lacrosse we practice conditioning like running and sprints, and we do different drills helping with our defense and offense, like working on the goalie skills and the field player skills.
I'm Isabel Gladys and I run cross country for Cameron Middle School.
And I'm Aiden Jones and I also run cross country for Cameron.
My favorite part of cross country is running in groups together and how we get along.
My favorite part of cross country is getting to be out in nature and like, it's just really pretty
and fun.
We have been running 1.86 in our meets, but we have one coming up that's 2.5 miles. Those are 3Ks and 4Ks. Isabel's doing really good, guys. She's doing amazing. Mine have been good. I feel like I'm gonna keep doing better.
Yes.
I feel like we work together at practices because we stay in our groups, try and help each other, and we cheer each other on.
We're encouraging.